Everyone who abused me when I spoke about the Einstein's theory trolled me for what I was trying to explain for Einstein's theory. Now listen, anything which science defines as matter is not completely matter. The continuity, the frequency of the continuity is more prevalent in that than the frequency of intensity. For example, this table. In this table, the frequency of the continuity is more prominent than the frequency of the intensity. That is why this table seems to exist for more longer in this shape. So we start believing this as a matter. Matter is not absolute matter. It is combination. In a way I can use the word permutation, combination of certain frequency of intensity, energy, certain frequency of continuity, matter. All energies, whether gravitation force or electromagnetic force or weak nuclear force or strong nuclear force, only these four forces are known to modern day science. But Vedic tradition knows more than 11 forces, including consciousness, chit. So now listen, all these four forces are not just pure energies. There is a level of matter involved even in the energies. Understand? In the energies, the proportion of the intensity is more than the proportion of the continuity vibration. The continuity component is less, intensity component is more. Those experiences and expressions of the universe, you call it as force, where the vibration frequency of the continuity is more than the frequency of the intensity, you call them as matter. Understand? First of all, try to understand what I try to explain as matter and energy. In Hindu tradition, not only in Hindu tradition, in reality, both of them are centered on chit, consciousness. The chitabhasa svatantram. When the consciousness starts manifesting itself with the more percentage of continuity, you call that as a matter. With more percentage of intensity, you call that as energy. The truth I wanted to share with you all, source of the matter and energy is consciousness. So Hindu tradition very clearly explains whether planets or you, both are centered in consciousness. சிதம்பர பரவெளி இந்த பியூர் கான்ஷியஸ் மில்கி வே இஸ் த சோர்ஸ் ஆஃப் யூ ஆர் த பிளானட்ஸ்.